Alright, let's do this seg. Wait, what are we supposed to do? This ought to be interesting. We can control. Oh, this ought to be good. Inception, possibly? Oh my god, Inception. Okay. So now I assume... Nope, my assumption was wrong. Crap. Yeah, but I need this thing here. So now what? Oh, there's people down there. Shoot. I think I better get going before I get killed. No! Why? It wasn't supposed to happen. Where the heck do you want me to go now? There's nothing here, so maybe it's underwater. Go. Now we go through a vent. Oh, this ought to be good. Is this even safe? Okay, so we can't move anything. Huh. So what can you do? There's a thing to grab. So there's gotta be something we can use. Maybe it's under the water and we don't know about it. Or this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes. This is dark. Very dark. Oh, good light. Easy, so far. Climb all the way to the top of this sucker. There's trains. Oh boy. Oh, this is not cool. Close. And now what? Can't jump up here? Dang it. What happened? Is there a nuclear fallout or something? What's that noise? Ah, crap. Light. Where'd that dog go? Sharks can't swim. Oh crap, he's gonna get me. Dang it! I was running as fast as I could. Come on, more. Better not find out if that thing lasts. Shoot. You'd think these dogs would get smart enough and just wait on the other side, but... Stupid dogs are stupid dogs. Christ's sake, they added dogs into this game. Not happy. Till they're inside, not looking. Wait, can't I go into that thing? Doing down here? Jesus, how deep does this thing go? Here, it looks like some kind of hatch. I can't just exit the damn thing, can I? Whoa! I didn't mean to do that. What is that? A giant vent? Hey, this is starting to get creepy. As always, don't be a dick, hit escape and quit, and I'll see you guys in the next portion of the video. As always, you can go on Twitter or you can go on Facebook and YouTube to subscribe.